and I'm Doug Makishima, Chief Operating Officer for V2 Technologies. And V2 Technologies is an embedded software company, so we are way down in the technology food chain. We provide the software that powers these next generation smartphone devices, focusing on IP communications. So maybe a few years ago when you said IP communications, you'd think, boy, maybe unified communications. Now with video calling and video chatting becoming very popular both in the consumer space and in enterprise, you know, IP communications really has more meaning in terms of unified and rich communication. So my slides are going to be pretty brief here, just to give